Madagascar.
Fans in Yankee Stadium and all eyes on the ring as announcer Johnny Addy introduces the two contestants.
Main event, 15 rounds for the middleweight championship of the world. Introducing from Chittenango, New York, wearing black trunks, weighing 153 and a half pounds, the welterweight champion of the world, Carmen Basilio. His opponent from New York City, wearing white trunks, weighing 160, middleweight king, Sugar Ray Robinson. 15 rounds for the middleweight championship of the world.
The middleweight champion, taller, heavier, and 6 years older than Basilio, begins the first round, as he will every succeeding one, shooting out jabs. Basilio sets a pattern, too, weaving, crouching, trying to get in and under. Fight starts carefully, as it must. Neither of these fighters has met in the ring before. They're simply exploring, feeling each other out. The third man in the ring is referee Al Burrow. Just as beautifully. Already you can sense what a perfect match this is. These two men are masters at their trade. Close-up, Robinson stinging in those jabs, Basilio trying to get in close with those wicked hooks. It's been a pretty even match. Basilio has been cut over his left eye and is still a target for Sugar Ray. But Carmen has been taking his toll, too, with body punches that can hurt a man. Every time he gets in to land a hook, you can sense the reaction. Basilio, as always, is forcing the fight. You can see that left eye of his bleeding again. Series of punches that might spell doom for either fighter. Both men are in superb condition. Both men are dishing it out and staying in there. Basilio still has that patch over his left eye. Notice how he continues to force the fight, although just a little bit slower. And Robinson, watching like a hawk, always looking for that split-second opening, eager to uncork his combination. Of them all. Before it's over, we'll see the fastest, hardest exchanges of the entire fight. Watch closely. Basilio has him on the ropes. 30 seconds left in the round. 30 seconds left in the round. Number 12, and again one of the climactic rounds of this great fight. Once more those opening jabs by Robinson. Sugar Ray's just a bit slower, but he's shaken off that battering he took in the previous round. Basilio weaving, crouching, always aggressive. He's loaded with confidence after that last round. But watch Robinson show his dynamite. Championship of the world. Sugar Ray, sharpest shooting puncher of the modern ring, and Carmen Basilio taking everything he's got and hammering back all the way. That's a tired Robinson Basilio is going after, but he's dead game. Watch those hooks get through. Watch those hooks get through. It's time for Robinson to stage his last minute flurry. Round 14, and each of these champions is calling upon everything he's got. Round after round, they've traded punches in one of the greatest fights in this division. Neither man has scored a knockdown, yet both of them have power enough to pull it off with a single punch. Both men are showing their weariness. Both men are showing their weariness. Here we go for the final round. Through it all, both Robinson and Basilio have dual-bike champions. With just 3 minutes left, Basilio is still the aggressor. Robinson, who figured to have it tougher if the fight went as long as this, is gamely hanging on, mouth open, jabbing all the time and tying Carmen up in the clinches. Deserve tremendous credit. Each is responsible for one of the truly great fights of our time. But now it's all up to the ring officials appointed by the New York State Athletic Commission. Here's announcer Johnny Addy with their decision.
Judge Adi Idala scores it 9-5, 1-even. Basilio. Referee Al Burl. Scores it 9-6. Robinson. The other judge, Bill Recht. The other judge scores it 8-6. One even. The winner and new middleweight champion of the world.